Yip Sang built Wing Sang Bee in 1889. Wing Sang, it was a strong statement that here I am and here I remain. He was envisioning a permanent legacy in Canada.
He started from nothing, built an empire and a family, actually. It was quite remarkable. What better thing to honor the Yip legacy than having the Chinese Canadian Museum in the building?